And now, the stunning conclusion of The Walking Dead. Michonne, I hope the episode will be more than an hour long. What we deserve, because that's what we deserve, an episode more than an hour long. Previously on The Walking Dead, Michonne. Don't do it! Suicide is never the answer, little trooper.
Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother.
Ugh. Smashed face.
Pete, if you're sure about this...
Don't worry. I've got this.
They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. Michonne, what is it?
Call them walkers. Yep, I did that. You can see his skull and everything. We done did it. We done smashed his skull in. What's interesting is I am reading the comic now. I'm like getting caught up, and they call them zombies in the comic. I don't think they do so in the game though. And they definitely don't call them zombies in the show. And this is based on the comic. Maybe they figure it would confuse people. 2 weeks earlier. Back to events from the first episode.
Hope you're not thinking about jumping. Because if you do, I'm going to have to come in after you.
Oh, threats, huh?
Not looking forward to that. Water's going to be an ice bath.
Yeah, no one wants to see that.
No one wants to see that, Oak.
Yeah, I know. Oh, freezing my ass off.
Get inside.
Yeah. Coffee will warm you up. Go on.
Sure.
You'll be glad you did.
No backwash now.
Oops. God damn, Oak. You can't call it coffee when more than half's whiskey.
Coffee and whiskey.
You sound like my ex-wife.
Can't say I've ever tried that.
She was more of a rum girl.
She's a rum runner.
Did you hear the one about the kittens who took over the boat?
What?
Oh, no. Birdo, no.
It was a mule.
Oh my god.
Stop it now, okay? I'm warning you.
That's a deadly weapon there.
I despised a lot of them when I first got on board, but they grow on you. Like mold, they are.
They grow on you like mold.
Sorry, that shit, isn't it?
Well, they're growing on me too. I'm not sure if like mold,
they're growing on me too. Kind of nice that people can still joke around.
It's a fine line between the court jester and the village idiot.
He got that
right.
You
can guess which side I think he's on. Before I joined up with Pete, my brother and I were cooped up in an old canning factory. Food for ages. Lot of fat and happy people. But then, a young girl got taken. We followed a trail. It wasn't hard with all the blood.
It's an artifact.
Ended up cornering the people who took her in this warehouse. All 10 of us went in. Only I came out.
Did the right thing.
You did the right thing.
And it got my brother killed. The right thing can kiss my ass. A few weeks later, I came across Pete, ways up the coast. He saw that look on my face and he offered me a job. Didn't ask any questions. Didn't turn me away. Just welcomed me in.
I shouldn't have hired her.
Pete's a good goddamn egg in a rotten world.
Well, I'm glad there's people like him.
I don't always get Pete, but I'm glad people like him still exist.
I'll drink to that.
You'll drink to anything.
Well, I think Berto's little routine is winding down, so we can finally play cards. Care to join us? It'd be nice to have you there.
Sure,
besides,
deal me in.
None of us can remember the rules. So, it'd be the most unique game of Go Fish you've ever played.
Go Fish.
Yeah. Deal me in.
Sounds like a challenge. You might regret it when I win that machete of yours.
Uh-uh. Now, yeah, she left her katana behind in the comic when she disappeared during these events. So, yeah. Get a little confused. It's a machete. Normally a katana.
Are you sure you want to do this?
It's a dead Randall.
I need to see him. I need to see that bastard's face.
It's not very recognizable. Reminds me of Jubilee from X-Men.
Oh god, he's dead.
Uh-huh.
How could you?
He's a bastard.
He's dead? So are we.
He got what he deserved.
He got what he deserved.
Norma's not gonna care why you did it. I wanted this. I did, but seeing him now...
She'll get what she deserves, too.
I wish Norma. I'd been the one to do it.
Sam.
It was my dad. My family.
You're not a
I
killer.
I should have killed Randall myself.
You're not a killer, Sam. Don't become one.
You don't know what I am. Sam, calm down.
Can't kill him again.
My dad isn't even in the fucking ground yet, and you want me to calm down?
Oops.
I didn't mean... He ruined everything. He killed... I know. You don't know.
Wait. You hear that?
Something, Michonne.
Michonne, it's Pete.
Hey, Pete.
Please pick up. Something's happened.
Doesn't sound like Pete.
I don't have much time. We need to talk.
You okay?
Pete, are you okay?
I'm fine. There's something you have to know. Norma and her people, they have the crew.
They're on the way here.
Sadiq, Oak, and Berto.
Oh.
Don't worry. They're all in good hands here.
Oh, crap.
But them staying that way is up to you. So listen closely. I'm willing to trade my brother for your friends.
He's not
but
very tradable.
Anything you do to Randall, I will do to them. Do you understand?
Right. So she's going to cave in all their skulls. Is he still alive? His head moved. Was it just
Look,
gravity?
You don't owe us anything. I just want to keep them safe.
That's my deal, Michonne. Got it?
Not saying anything. He's dead.
You're not gonna say anything?
What should I say?
We'll be there by sunrise. Be
Alrighty,
ready for
then.
Us.
Alrighty then. We'll try. Who's left? Just us three? Oh.
Shit.
Oh. I think we bashed his brains in. He wouldn't come back. Michonne's like, I gotta bash his brains in again. Now, content ID match in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, so I skipped it anyway. Episode 3, What We Deserve. What do we deserve? Should we not have killed him? It's not trying to attack her. It's not just a zombie, it's a messed up zombie.
She's coming here for her brother. When she sees what we did to him.
At least he can walk, right? If you can call that walking. Norma wants her brother. It's not like there's another option here.
Bag helps a
little. Bag helps. A little.
Might be enough to stall her. And then what?
She's gonna make sure he's okay before she hands over the guys. I think they're doomed.
They're Norma's doomed. Not gonna leave us alone. She won't stop just because we gave her brother back. Even if he was alive, we still burned all their shit. So we run. After you trade for your friends, we haul ass to the back gate and get the hell out of here. But she'd take the house. Let her have it. She knows where we are now. Hiding isn't an option. So let's just go.
It won't be that easy.
It's not gonna be that easy, Paige. If we run, they'll chase us.
Ding ding.
But maybe we get away. If we stay here, there's no chance we get out of this alive. I can't fucking listen to this.
Where are you going?
Sam, where are you going?
Sam!
Oh, she's gonna bury her father?
She's not going anywhere.
You need some help with that. All these bashed in heads, my god. You're going to hurt yourself.
Sam, stop. You're going to hurt yourself.
Ooh.
God damn it.
Yep, you hurt yourself.
Sam, stop. Maybe you're all ready to walk away, but I'm not just going to leave him like this.
Do we have time to bury him?
We couldn't give my mom a real funeral. My dad and I had to bury her here. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us. Burying dad in the ground. Just the two of us. Understand.
Sam, come on. We have to be ready to leave.
Too late.
I'm not going.
What? Sam, you can't still be thinking. My mom is here, Paige. Everything I have of her. And Greg. If you want to leave, go ahead. But I'm not coming with you.
Oh my god, here we go. Visions again.
I'm sorry. But I can't go. This house meant everything to my dad. It's all I have left. I'm not just going to abandon it.
So what happens when Norma comes?
We fight with everything we have.
We're outnumbered.
No matter what happens...
Vastly.
Thank you. I owe you my life. Sorry it took me so long to say it.
Let's help her. Who's gonna bury us?
I know it's stupid, but I have to finish this. I've got some weapons stashed in my room. Old duffel bag. Should look familiar. You should make sure everyone's armed before Norma gets here.
Everyone? Isn't there just three of us? Who's that boy, right? I hate that. James. It's all the only option. All the option free.
Hey.
Oh, you found the duffel bag?
wanted to know what it felt like. I wasn't gonna shoot it. Just...
Be careful.
Careful. You don't want to shoot yourself.
Or me.
Empty.
Can I help?
It looks like she's doing it underwater.
I want to do something.
Go ahead.
Sure, go ahead. Those slide in there. Round side four.
James will remember stuff. All right, James.
How could they just die like that? Greg and Dad. I thought we were safe here. What am I supposed to do?
Nowhere safe. Keep your head down.
Just keep your head down. Stay safe.
I'm not afraid.
I didn't say you were. Sometimes the brave thing is not to fight.
The guy who did it killed my dad. He's gotta... I mean... The things he said... The way he was laughing about Dad.
He's dead.
He can't get away with it.
Randall is dead, James. I killed him.
I heard you guys talking. There's more people coming to the house.
Mm-hmm.
Sam's hurt. If she... They can't hurt her, too.
We need to really just get out of here and forget about those people. Them. Which is, I hate to say it. She's tough.
Your sister's tough. I wouldn't worry about her too much.
Here. I don't know if I'm ready. You know, to have one.
Take this to your sister. Norma's on her way. Things could go wrong in a hurry.
We need a plan. Can't just take him
she
head
didn't
on.
Didn't always come to this.
We need a better plan than shoving a zombie with a bag on its head. She's not going to hand them over till she sees they're okay. Well, he's okay.
Janie, Rich, what's the holdup? Prisoner's not cooperating. What do you want to do? Yeah, we don't have time for this. Get him moving.
What's this? Prisoners aren't cooperating? Make sure Paige has ammo. Walkie round, nothing to see. Can we go further this way? Nope. Can I go in here? Oh, I'm gonna look at kids' drawings and freak out.
Alex must have drawn this one. I hope he's okay.
I'm freaking out.
Not much left. If we get pinned down, we won't last more than a few days on this stuff.
Huh. Right behind you.
Walker. Roamers, switching off.
They're not gonna, hold us under siege. World map.
Wow. She's been all over the world. Those days are long gone now.
I hope we're not timed. Passport.
Sam's passport. This must be her mother. Sophia Fairbanks. Almost out of space in these.
Channel?
Sam's mom wrote this. Took Sam to see the Eiffel Tower. Don't think she cared much for it, but we found a little shop on the way back and ate about 50 macarons each. I blame the pregnancy. Sam blames our shared sweet tooth. At least Sam has some happy memories to hold on to.
Macaron. Stairs.
Is that music?
We're freaking out again. Oh my god, I hate that. You know, just because of these sequences, I find this the scariest of all the Walking Dead games. Oh, that's freaky. We're walking like a zombie. And falling. Over here.
Here, over here.
Or that way, you know, that works too, you know?
Can I come in?
That's pretty music.
I like that. It's pretty.
My dad gave it to me, so I wouldn't have to hear the things out there.
Hmm.
As long as I stay in my fortress, I'm safe. It keeps all the bad stuff out. I put pillows and blankets against the wall.
Was this from your dad's idea?
Was this your dad's idea?
Yeah. My dad makes sure I'm always safe, so nothing can happen to me. Ever. Especially not those things. I know what those monsters out there are. Wendigo.
Oh, really?
Grandma told me about them.
Like Sasquatch.
It's what happens when someone eats another person.
Oh. Yeah.
I hadn't heard that one before.
I read X-Men.
Do they scare you too?
And Hulk?
They make lots of noise. Even at night.
Everyone gets scared.
Getting scared is normal.
Really?
Happens to everyone sometimes.
Enlightened self-interest.
But my dad's not scared of them. I've been waiting for him. Where is he? Why didn't he come get me yet? Where is my dad?
He can't come right now. I can't tell him that, yeah.
He can't come right now.
I want to wait here for my dad.
Alex.
I want my dad!
Oh my.
I want my dad. I want Greg back. I want everything to go back to the way it was.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Daddy.
I wish it could go back.
I wish it could go back, too. I wish it all the time.
When Greg... When he... Did he become one of them? It's what happens, right?
Greg is still Greg.
No. Your brother didn't become one of them. Greg is still Greg.
I don't even remember what the real answer is.
Is that what's gonna happen to me? Am I gonna die and change into one too?
I'll protect you.
No. I'm going to protect you. Nothing out there will hurt you.
All the rememberings.
Thanks.
2 and 3 checked in. Coming up on the road now.
Mm. Hey, keep the chatter to a minimum. Our friends are listening.
Yeah, we sure are. We didn't turn it off, did we? That'd be stupid. It sounded like she turned it off.
Thanks for letting me see your fortress.
His fortress of solitude. And music. Height mark.
James Fairbanks. Alex Fairbanks.
AF. She's as tall as AF. She's as tall AF, yeah. Oh! Scariest Walking Dead game, guys. Scariest one. I don't want to follow them. It's jeesh. Talk to Paige, and then give ammo.
Oh, hey, I didn't hear you come in. Were you able to talk some sense into her? Or is she still out there digging a hole in the ground?
She's digging a hole in the ground.
I've never seen her like this. She's not thinking.
Give her some space, okay? She's grieving.
I know. And I wish I could give her that, but Norma's not gonna wait for her to get over her dad's death. The shitstorm's coming whether we're ready for it or not. I don't know why Sam thinks she can protect her brothers here. I'll be out of your hair soon enough. Never belonged here anyway. Same as you. That's one thing we got in common. Squatters and other people's lives.
What do you mean?
What do you mean, same as me?
I know what it's like running from whatever. I spent most of my life doing that. Norma's gonna be here soon. If they're not ready, I won't stick around just to watch this fall apart. She's so stubborn, though. I just hope it doesn't get her killed this time.
She needs you here.
Stay. Sam needs you. You're gonna regret it if you leave. Trust me.
The Fairbanks kept me safe, but I don't know if I can do the same for them.
It's only three of us. We can't do it. You know what we really should do? If it was up to me, I would leave. We'd leave, just leave the place, and then when they come in here, maybe ambush them from behind. Take the prisoners and go while they're in here looking around for Randall. Don't even be here when they get here. It's stupid. Here, have some ammo.
Here.
We call it ammo. Yeah, there you go. She's looking at it like she doesn't know what it is. Talk to Sam downstairs. First look around. Nothing to see, right? Can't go sleepy in bed? Nope. Okay. Follow spooky kids this way. Does that go? Go in here first. What? I was going in there and I changed direction. Okay, I'm not liking this. Okay, now I have to press down to go forward. That makes a lot of sense. Diploma.
I remember getting my law degree.
Virginia Law School?
Doesn't mean much now.
That's right, yeah, she used to be a lawyer. Grenades. Nope. Got the photo and then the letter.
They look really happy together.
I like this music.
John, take care of our children and take care of yourself.
What? Continue reading. She looked very surprised.
I'm sorry. I know that doesn't help or explain anything, but it's true. I can't stand watching you and the kids suffer, knowing what's going to happen to me and what I'll become. Better to spare you that pain.
Was she bitten and waiting to die?
I love you more than anything. Sophie.
Say she was bitten. Nothing else, right? Oh my god. Getting in and out of this room. Oh my. I can't tell you how much I hate that. This is like real horror game elements. The Walking Dead, as it is, as a game and a TV show and comic, is not really horror. I mean, it has elements of horror. But, I mean, if you watch stuff like Dawn of the Dead, especially the first one, other zombie movies, those are more horror, you know. This is kind of like a horror light. I'm more scared by those kids and the sounds and the little tiny jump scares than anything I've ever seen in any of these games. Let's look at the poster. Oh, it's a superhero guy.
Poor Greg.
G-Man. Greg-Man. Alright. That's it. Computer. Sad, you know? After The Walking Dead, no more computers, no more smartphones. No wonder people kill themselves. Excuse me. This way? I know the kids went that way. Am I supposed to follow them? I really don't want to. They ran in here? Oh, she's still in here. So I don't know where the kids went. Can we walk around this way? Retarded way. In. Oh my. They're in there. Was that where the kids' closet is? No, I don't remember being in here. Yeah, I can hear him.
I should leave him alone.
Yeah. Maybe we skipped this room and we went here. It went right to the closet. Alright, so we're done with upstairs, as far as I can tell.
Oh, Michonne. I'm looking for Alex. Have you seen him? I want him to be there when I say a few words for Dad. He wasn't at Mom's funeral.
He's
in be there for this.
His closet.
He's hiding in his closet.
Thanks. I'll go get him. I'll meet you outside.
Well, we talked to Sam. Didn't say much. We need a better plan. We should, like, tie up a bunch of walkers and, like, unleash it on them at the right time or something. I would be making big-time plans right now. So we are vastly outnumbered.
No! I don't believe you!
Dearly beloved, we gather here today to get to this thing called life. Oh, he's pissed. What'd I do? You mean mug? Oh, because I didn't. I told her,
Sam?
I didn't tell him the truth, that's why.
You okay?
Greg and Dad? I don't really know what to say. Where am I supposed to start?
You're orphans.
I don't know.
Maybe a moment of silence.
Maybe you don't need to say anything. It's okay to just be here together.
It's true.
I'll give you a moment.
You're right. You look a little... well, like you're losing it a little bit.
I'm thinking about my kids.
Just remembering my kids.
Let's talk it out.
You know.
I don't know. I wasn't with them.
I don't know what happened to my family either. I thought about joining them, but it felt weird. I mean, I live here, but I'm still not family, you know? They treat
yep.
me like I am, but I know that's not true.
Family, I know the feeling.
Different.
I know how that is. I've tried starting over, but it felt somehow disrespectful to the family I lost.
Thank you.
decided to stay. For Sam.
Okay.
Don't get cocky. It had nothing to do with what you said.
Sure then.
Uh-huh.
All the cockies.
Michonne?
Yeah.
She's here!
Large Marge is here.
It's okay. It's gonna be okay.
Sam!
We're doomed.
Just go upstairs with your brother, okay? I need you to hide until I come get you.
What's gonna happen? He gonna hurt us?
You'll stop them, right? Right? Just get upstairs.
I'll protect him.
Whatever happens, I'll protect you.
Stay together, no matter what.
We will.
Okay.
And how are we gonna get out of this one exactly? If this lady just decides to be a total amateur all of a sudden, it might work. And if we free the others, they
can
help
us. I can get a clear shot of the front gate from upstairs. I'll cover you. If I can. I hope it doesn't come to that.
Don't miss.
This is worst case scenario, right?
You better not miss.
I hope I don't. Paige! If anything goes wrong, I need you to take care of James and Alex.
Don't talk like that!
Paige, please. Sam, you know I'll...
She's waiting.
Grab Randall and meet us outside.
Stupid idea.